4. There's the playset. Like I said, Scroll Rock plus Land Tax gives you a lot of card selection. It's actually really sweet. Should I, like, burn him out? I mean, I can't deal him damage with the Bloodbraid Elves. Alright. No card to go with it. It's probably top Misty. Maybe Deathrite Shaman could get it done. No point in swinging with the Bloodbraid. He's got a Rune Halo. We could burn him out with the Punishing Fire. Show me Terminus. No Terminus. Okay. Pass it back. Shuffling away the extra top. I like it. Orm's Chant. With Kicker? Okay, he's just doing this so that I can't, okay. Well, if I'm gonna do it, then I gotta do it now. Oh, no, I can't burn him out with the Punishing Fire. There's, rest in peace. No. I can't kill him with the Shaman either. No. What an awkward game. Yeah, that works. Line Tutor. Okay. There's the Char Belcher. Am I dead? Show me Char Belcher, show me activation, extra myth realized. Okay. The Jace Arena. Okay. Jace Bounce Germ is problematic. Actually, probably should say keep the Jace there. Yeah, of course I draw land. Should have kept the Jace. This should be when people donate. It's kind of scary, though. A little scary. All right, there's the Char Belcher. We're toast.
Hello there, young
Thanks, Killer Blast. Appreciate the hosting. Thanks for the host.
No, but the host is Ding Dong.
To kids, I'm just as real as the good taste of that chocolatey icing and creamy filling.
Finally, Mom. Now do you see him?
I think so, Jimmy.
Hostess Ding Dong. Top. Pies and Twinkies with Hostess tasting his believing.
Really appreciate it. A counterbalance. A spell stare. Yeah. Whoa, hang on. Killer Blast, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. To explosives. I don't know. How's it going, Killer? Looking Glass Elf! I thought you already followed at one point, friend. But thank you for finally following. You are welcome to the team. I'm gonna block with the Blood Braid because, again, he's got Rune Halo. I can't actually, because there was an Orms chant this turn, right? I can't even remember. There was an Orms chant earlier, right? I'm pretty sure he Orms chanted this turn. I mean, it's hard to remember. Yeah, he Orms chanted this turn. Almost positive. Pretty sure. So I have to, like, burn him out. It's pretty hard when there's a recipe, so I can't really maximize the punish. Ah, there's the force. We need it for the Charbelch. Okay. Concession. Alright, let's focus on this other game. Me and Crota, we can play anytime, but this guy I don't get to play against but once. Oh, he's got the helm tech. I love it. I love it. That is super sweet. Yep. Is that Matt Sperling? It might be. But he's got the main deck helm. I love it. Underestimated. Can't think of a way around it. Yeah, I should have played out the explosives for two. And I said that last turn. I was like, maybe I should put the explosives out, and I didn't do it. I should have done it. You had a mana, why not see if I could spend two on the scepter? Guimaro? Oh no, he definitely Orms chanted us. Silence. Yeah, I should have played out the explosives on two. We're toasted. We obviously concede in response to Helm, I'd rather he doesn't see all the spice. There's plenty of the deck he hasn't seen. Alright. I really like Helm of Obedience. You went to sleep? What? Alright. We saw several non-basics there. It's tempting. I mean, some Miracles lists, they don't run as many basics as they used to. I like Nahiri. I like Judgment. I like Needle. Things I don't like as much, swords. If I'm gonna have a sweeper, I want it to be uncounterable. Yeah, Helm is sweet. I don't know why more people don't do that. Helm is sweet. Yeah, there you go, energy field. Well, the problem with energy field though is if they have red on little blaster. Power Blast, they can hit the field I was brewing with something like that. Unfortunately, they can do that. But if they don't have it, then yes. You get them. I've been messing around with these against Miracles from time to time again. Especially like legendary, like a la Joe Lissette style. They have fewer and fewer basics. So you can actually sometimes get them with this. How many basics and how many non-basics did we see? We saw one or two basics, and then the rest are non-basic. We're just messing around at this point, so I just want to test it, is the reality. I mean, neither of us surprising, unfortunately, my opponent, or myself included. I'm tempted to see what it could do. Strix is okay in the matchup. It's not great. Same can be said about Umezawa's Jitte. See, and then like the same can be said for something like Flusterstorm. I might rather have the Force. We'll see if we can get him with it back to basics. I don't know. And sometimes your opponents don't have as much control over their getting their basics as they'd like. Now let's give this a whirl. Unfortunately, I'm gonna need a black source. Or this doesn't work. And then it's like, well, am I back to basicsing myself or the opponent? It's like, it's kind of up in the air. I mean, I do really want to cast the Dark Confidant. But then again. I don't know why I left in the Nile Spell Bomb. It's not correct. We should have got this. We can cycle it later in the game. But it's not correct. I don't like it. It's a total dead giveaway if I play the Bob off of basic swamp. Let's see. It's such a giveaway if I do this. If he plays some non-bases, it's because they happen to be in his hand. On his back basis. Force pitch Vendilion Cleek. Okay. I'm okay with it. Maybe you fight there. Maybe. If he's willing to force it, maybe it means to stand a soft to it, Bob. He played Tundra. He played Volcanic. He played Counterbalance. Let me show you a little something called a Back to Basics Windmill Slam! Windmill Slam with Force Backup! Don't have it! Watch him have like a 3 just sitting there. Yeah! Counterbalance the reveal. A boom! Shakalaka! Boom! He had a basic. No! Boom, shaka. Shaka boom, shaka. Shaka laka boom. See if he has a 1 on top. He had a brainstorm. Fudge. But now we know we can get the explosives down on 2. Yeah, we know you have a brainstorm. Yes. Another basic planes. Gross. Stop having things. Don't have it. Trinket Mage. Do you think he has a random 3 laying out? I mean, it's possible. It's possible. Do you Trinket Mage here? Or do you want to be patient and engineered explosives first? I'm gonna go with patience. He's not brainstorming immediately. Not quite, Gordon. That's It's, nah, not really, man.